40 minutes. So we're just beginning on the knees, head down, arms stretched out, tailbone stretched back, and the breath. Take that breath in through the nasal passages. And back out. Start to breathe in through the nasal passages. And back out. Just start to release your day. Continue that breath. So you're drawing the breath down, squeezing it a little at the back of the throat, and then you're pressing the air back out through the nostrils. Breathing in through the nose. Arms keep stretching, tail keeps pressing. Spine elongates. Inhale. Nice long breaths.
May the sound of the smell penetrate deep into the cosmos.
And breathing back out.
Even in the darkest spots, living beings are able to
Let's
hear.
Do three more yeah. there, breathing in.
So that all suffering
through the nostrils
cease, understanding come to their heart.
And back out.
And they transcend the path of sorrow and death.
And again, breathing in. Start to spread your hands, pressing them down. Just lift up the elbows, start to extend the arms a bit more. Strengthening, stimulating. Tuck your toes. Lift the knees off. Tail up, head drops. And we're in our dog pose. Good evening. The belly is going in. The tail's going high. The heels are pressing down. You can start with a little bit of a bend in your knee and then go for the straight legs. Check the arms are approximately shoulder width
and the feet
are approximately hip width.
The sound of the rising tide.
Then take in a large breath and straighten the legs.
The miracle happens.
Pressing the heels down.
Good evening.
One we're breathing in through the nose and out as the head descends.
Is enough to bring back
and we try to open the backs of the knees.
And rebirth.
And we bring the front thighs to the back thighs and it should feel good already. You should start feeling good. Beautiful dog pose. We're going to drop the knees down then and sit upright on our calves with our hands on our lap. Or the hands on the floor beside you, whichever feels good. Allow the tail to descend with a slight tuck under and allow the spine to stretch high. Let's set our intention here, your personal intention, for all your efforts for your practice tonight.
Listening to the bell,
for your friends, your families, and your loved ones,
begin to be
your pets.
My mind calm, my body relax.
For our global family across the world, our brothers, sisters.
Following the sound of the bell, my breath brings me back to the safe
One for everybody in sacred cyberspace.
In the garden of my heart, the flowers of peace bloom beautifully.
Walk forward, turn yourself into tabletop. Shoulders over wrists and knees over hips. Take your right arm forward, stretch it forward. Take your left leg up and stretch it back. And just stretch forward and back and forward and back and forward and back. Like somebody's drawing you from the wrist forward. Someone else is drawing you from the heel back. Nice line in your body. Create that internal line as well as the external line, belly in. Beautiful. drop it down and switch it out. Leaning into your right hand and your left arm forward and your right leg back. Try to drop the heel down so it's aligned with your ball. So it all creates a nice line. So you bring your heel down a bit. Beautiful lines. So, I mean, we're not looking for perfection, but we'd want to create a sense of alignment, and that brings our internal body, our emotions, and our spirits into alignment to the present moment. And drop it down. Good. Then tuck your toes under, and you're in a plank pose. Then you can have a knees down plank. If it's too much, then you press your heels back and you use your thighs and you lift your belly in and you try to make your body narrow, like you're pulling all the muscle groups in, and the quads are working strong. Lay your front body down, elbows in, shoulder blades down the back, press through the hands, lift the chest. So we open the throat, the third eye, and we lock up. Beautiful. And then we'll lay that chest back down. Let's do two more of those. Press and lift. And exhale down. One more. Press and lift. And down we go. Exhale. Beautiful. So then the transition is press up back to plank and make your way to down dog, or go knees down dog. Lovely option. Breathe in through the nose and let's stretch our tongues and our faces and our eyes. Taking another breath, stretching the tongue, the face and the eyes. Beautiful. Take a stroll to the top of the mat and fold in half. Lift your chest, draw it long. Straight arms, straight legs, belly in. Inhale and fold forward. Exhale. Beautiful. Bring your arms out behind you. Fly up to the sky and keep reaching. Inhale, fold forward, belly in. Exhale. Inhale, lift in the half bend. I'm going to go to plank or a half a plank. Strong body and release your body down. Elbows in, shoulder blades down the back. And sweetly lift to cobra. Just sweetly. Chest down, exhale. Tuck your toes and take yourself back to dog. Taking a large breath and exhale back. Beautiful. Walk to the top of the mat. Come into the half bend, flat back, inhale. Exhale, drop the head in. Inhale. Come up, bring the arms behind, fly to the sky, use those strong legs, inhale, exhale, fold again, same thing again, inhale, lift, plank, strong, nice lines, and the breath, down we go, elbows in, heart, throat, third eye, open. Chest down, exhale. Press up to your plank or go knees and chest and dog. Many ways to get there. All is welcome. Breathe in. Tail high, stretch that face again. Exhale everything out. Beautiful. Take a stroll to the top of the mat. Fold in half, exhale, stay folded. This time pick your right leg up behind you. Drop your head down. Leg goes high. You can put a little band in your standing leg. And then you can lift to airplane, where you lift, your chest goes forward, your arms go straight. Fly, hold on to something, whatever. Then try to straighten the standing leg. Deep breathing. Inhale and exhale. Beautiful. Bring the hands down. Bring the leg back up high again. Head down. Bring the leg down. Exhale. Stay folded. And take the left leg up. It's a standing split. Breathe deep. Inhale and exhale. Let's go fly. And then work at a straight leg or whatever you can do. Hold on to something. Arms go out wide or arms behind. Fly. Balance. Beautiful lines. Inhales and exhales. Breathe, everybody. Breathe. Beautiful. Bring that hands down. Leg goes higher. Leg goes down. Exhale. Bend the knees, sit into our chair, arms up. Belly in and reach. Pull forward, exhale. Inhale, flat back, inhale, forward. Plank we go. And down we float. Cobra, we lift, heart, throat, and third eye. Chest down, exhale. Up and back dog. Exhale back. Right leg high. Step it forward. Rise arms up. Heart is inhale and exhale. Hands down. Step back. Plank and flow. Starting to create more flow here. Chest it lifts. Chest goes down. Over pressing up and back. Dog pose. Left leg up. Step it on up. Rise up high. Crescent lunge or Ardha Chandrasana. And not for long though. Hands down, the plank. Down we go, the cobra. And to the dog, find your way there in the way you like. Exhale. Breathing in five. Exhale. Breathing in four. Exhale. Breathing in three. Exhale. Two. Exhale. And to the top of the mat we go. Folding in half. Flat back. Inhale and exhale. Good. So let's try this. We're going to see, can we balance? We're going to come up with teeth to hasta padasana. Take your right leg up, bend the knee, and come up straight, standing. Leg up in front of you, in front. Standing. There you go. Bring the right leg up. Just hold on to something. So bent knee or straight leg doesn't matter. You can catch your toe and straighten your leg or not. And hold on to something if you need to. Now open the hip if you can. Open it out to the right. Beautiful. Come back to center. Bring your hands to your hips. Keep your knee bent. Or straight leg if you like. Good. Now sweep the leg back behind you. Bring the right hand down to the floor and the left arm opens and we open. Well done. Ardha Chandrasana. Breathe. Chest opens, our hands to hip. Leg is strong and we breathe. Inhale and exhale. Good, bring both hands down. Bring the leg up high, super high. Beautiful. Now bring the right leg down by the left. Bend the knees, bring the feet together. Prop up onto your toes like a little perch. And drop your bum. Squeeze your legs together. Keep your hands on the floor till you find the balance. That's it. Bring your hands to prayer. Straight spine. If you want, lace the fingers and turn the palms up. Squeeze the legs together. Toe balancing pose. Breathing. Inhale and exhale. Beautiful. Release. Drop your heels. Pick your bum up. Fold forward. Bow forward. Let your head go. Pick up your feet and stand on the palms of the hands. Head dropping. Deep breathing. Beautiful. Head drops. You can have your bent knees. Pay attention to your breath and work with the idea of presence. Beautiful. Now release your hands from your feet. Bend your knees and you're sitting into Utkatasana, the chair. Good. Then straight legs, arms up, straight legs. Right arm down by your side, left arm up, and lean out to the right. Press down through those feet. Well done, breathe. Ardha Shadrasana 3. Legs strong, reaching, opening the whole side body. Inhale, up to center, both arms up. Reach and stretch. Feet strong, legs strong. And then the opposite side, left hand down. Reach high and lean, both legs straight and strong. Deep breathing. Leaning, breathing. Beautiful. And bring the arms down by your side. Exhale. So let's try that little balancing dance. And again, hold on to something if you need to. On the left side, pick up your left knee, hold on to it. It's up to you to straighten the leg, catch the toe, or work with the bent knee. Keep your eyes steady. Practice the balance. The less you care about the wobbles and falls, the more it'll come to you. Push through the straight standing leg. Open the hip a little bit to the left. Straight leg or bent knee, doesn't matter. Eyes steady, breath steady. Straight strong leg, feel the balance in your body coming in. Inhale, come to center, bent knee or straight leg, hands to your hips. Beautiful. Then kick your leg back and bring your left hand down to the floor and open to the right. Open the chest wide, well done. Arm up, look up, back leg strong, deep breath. Inhales and exhales, doing great. Breathe. Bring both hands down and bring that leg a little bit higher if you can, head dropping. And then bring the leg down. Bring the feet together. Bend the knees. Start to lower the bum and come onto your little perch toe tips. Squeeze your legs together. Keep your eyes steady. That will give you balance. Pray your hands in front of your chest. And then you can work it. Lacing the fingers, turning the palms up to the sky. And reaching in toe balance pose and breathing. Inhale and exhale. Well done. Then release both hands down. Bum to the sky, you're folded in half. Exhale, drop the head. Then inhale, sit into the chair. Beautiful. And then straight legs. Both arms up again. Really good. Then bend the knees, sitting back into the chair and fold forward and release. Head down. Beautiful. Inhale, stretching the spine forward Hands down, step back to the plank or whatever you can do, and lower slowly. Inhale, cobra, chest, heart, throat opens, chest down, exhale. Pressing up and back to dog pose, or take a little child pose here if you need to. Ah, well done, good work. You've been flowing solidly for 25 minutes. Nice, powerful flow there. Steady and strong, that's what we want. So time is not on our side with this plan for our practice today, but let's see. Breathing in and out through the nose. Steady up your breath. Inhale and exhale. Well done. Let's do this. Let's take the right hand and grab the outside of the left leg. Press down through the other arm. Plug it into the shoulder so you get that steadiness, stability, and use the biceps and the triceps. Little twist. So the chest turns open like you're looking under the armpit. Breathing. That's it. Legs strong. Breathing. Inhale and exhale. Really good. Now bring that right hand back and drop your right knee down. Lean into your right knee and pick up your left arm. And open up your chest. Now some of you might be up for the full side angle plank, or stay as you are, knee down. Good. Breathe. Well done. Now bring your left hand down. Bring it down. And bring your back leg up behind you, bend the knee, and sweep the opposite hand around to catch the foot. Holding onto the foot, kicking back into it. Breathing in and out through the nose. Well done, really nice. Release, bring your right arm forward and your leg back. Forward and back, forward and back. Stretching. Beautiful, and hand down and roll to the dog pose or go through the vinyasa if you like, or take a little moment. Always tailor the practice to suit your absolute authentic needs. Beautiful. Let's try twisting out. So we're going to take our left hand to the outside, the right leg. Turn the chest open like you're looking under the armpit. Breathe, inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Well done. Release the hand back. Drop the left knee down. This is your opportunity to turn it into a full plank if you're up for that. Or keep the knee down and open up. Half a plank. Half a side angle, I mean. Side angle plank. Breathe. Wash the asana. Breathe. Beautiful. Nice. Now bring the right hand down. Pick up the back leg. Bend the knee and sweep around the left hand to catch that right foot. Kick back, forward and back, forward and back. Breathing. Inhale and exhale. Good. Release the arm forward and the leg back. Release the leg forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. Beautiful. And then tuck your toes, go to the plank if you like, and come down through that flow of that cobra. Or skip it and go straight to dog pose. Stretch back slowly and sweetly in your dog. Try a little bit of trikonasana. Take the right leg forward up by the right hand. But stretch, bow forward over straight, strong right leg as you drop your back heel down. That's it. Open up the chest to chikanasana. Left arm up, leg strong, deep breath. Keep reaching. reaching and pressing down. Good, bring the left hand down, twisting Chikanasana, bring it under the left shoulder and open to the right, just as much as feels good. Breathe, twisting Chikanasana. Bring that right hand down, skip it around to a wide-legged forward bend. That's it, well done. Catch your feet, bend your elbows and rest. Tail high. Breathe deep. Beautiful. Then skip all over to the right leg. To the right leg. Up to the back of the mat. Okay. Bow over that leg. Get them straight and strong. Really try to lift those kneecaps. Work them into the back of the leg. Press to your heels, and you can even lift your toes. Now open to left side, Trikonasana. Really get space in the chest and the upper back and across the hips. Deep breath. Face relaxed. Lips are touching, teeth are not. Jaws soft. Beautiful, twisting Trikonasana. Bring the hand down. Twist open, beautiful straight spine, beautiful straight legs, straight strong and twist. Beautiful, walk your hands around to center, wide-legged stance, we're nearly there, well done. Drop head, exhale. Breathing, five, four, three, two, and one. Walk your hands around to the top of the mat. Step back and lay your whole body, belly down, everything down, and rest. Head down, shoulders down. Let your belly hug into the floor. Breathing in and out through the nose. Three. Two. And one. Shalambhasana. So head to center, bring the arms forward, bring the legs up, reach forward and back like a little superhero. Then bend your knees, sweep the hands around, keep your knees moving in and catch your feet. Kick back, lift chest and breathe. Three, two, beautiful. And one. Back to superhero. Reach forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. Beautiful. Hands down, rest. That's it. We're low to the ground. Winding it down shortly. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Beautiful. Now let's press up onto our knees. Keep some distance between our knees. Sit up on your bum. Bring your hands back behind you. Walk your hands behind and just mindfully, carefully go back a little bit. Go back as far as you like. Go to your elbows if you like. It's good to be center of the mat on that one. And just see what feels good. It's very important to keep your knees moving in towards each other because you can overstretch very easily those delicate knees. So magnets on your inner knees. And And I wrote, no yoga pose is worth stressing over. And trust me, I've stressed over yoga poses. So you don't want to do that. Learn from my mistakes. We want to keep this enhancing our practice, enhancing our bodies. So no yoga pose worth stressing over. Breathing in. Breathing in. Breathing out. All right. So walking out slow, 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 slow. Walk out the way you came in, up and over, cross your calves, come and sit behind your bum and give your knees a little hug. Hug in like your little seed planted on the ground. Well done. And just hug yourself. Let your head rest on your knees. Winding everything down. Stay relaxed. Inhale and exhale. Good, then inhale, lift your head, bring the soles of your feet together, catch your feet and let your knees drop open. Inhale, lengthen your spine, exhale, bend your elbows and drop your head. Breathing in through the nose, breathing out. Breathing in through the nose, breathing out. New moon energy today, new moon energy. So good time. Maybe you want to remember your intention, or maybe you want to set a new intention for the final piece of the practice. New moon energy, new beginnings. Ganapati Om. Beautiful. Then lift your head up, bring your hands behind you, bend your knees, and lift up into that tabletop. Just a little bit of a tabletop back bend, and just enjoy that. Bum down. That's it. Inhale, exhale, bum down. Keep your hands where they are. And then just lift your legs up the boat. Keep your hands where they are. And boat legs squeezing. Beautiful straight legs. Just whatever you can do. Inhale and exhale. Beautiful. And then bring the legs down. Bring the whole body down. Exhale. Good. So we're going to just go into the plow. Or not. Simple option is legs up in the air. Really nice option. If you're going plow, I like the preparatory pose where you grab behind your legs and you bring your thighs to your chest, straight legs. Like you're folding your arms and you're just enjoying, like you're folding in half. If you're going to the plow, bring your hands down by your sides, press with the breath, we inhale, pop up and over, mind your neck. Again, no yoga pose worth stressing over, so straight, strong legs, mind your neck, watch you're not bearing the weight on the back of the neck. Breathing, you're just doing your best with your breath. It's a bit squishy here if you're not used to that contraction in your throat and your lungs, or you might notice that you're able to breathe very freely, and you know, you remember the days where this you couldn't breathe freely when you're in these poses, so you're noticing your progression. If you want to go shoulder stand, again the neck, just keeping the back of the neck off the floor, legs straight, or maybe not. So choose wisely. We're winding it down. So then we're going to not stay here for too long. Five breaths more. Inhale and exhale. Four breaths more. Inhale and exhale. three. Inhale, exhale, two. Inhale and exhale, one. Bring the legs down, bend the knees, and gently roll yourself to the happy baby. Rock it out a little bit like you're massaging your lower back. Holding onto the toes, draw the feet down. Really should feel really nice on the hamstrings, the hip flexors, the piriformis muscle, that little muscle that attaches to your sit bones. That can be a bit of a troublemaker, guy. Good, then bend in your right knee up into your chest, stretch out your left leg. We'll do that one-legged twist. Inhale, draw that right knee up high, bring it across your body, and your head goes the opposite way. Try to have both shoulders down on the floor and breathing smoothly. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Beautiful. Bring yourself back to center, bend the knees, hug into your chest, both legs squeeze in. Give yourself a big hug, nose to knee, belly strong. And straighten out your right leg, left knee hugs right up under the armpit. And we twist. The extended leg is straight and strong, the both shoulders touch down on the floor. And then we see how far we can bring the knee. Not the most important thing, it's just we see what we can do. Breathing in and out through the nostrils. Right, inhale, coming back, hug in, nose to knee, squeeze, rock and roll. It's really nice to rock back and forth, rock back and forth, rock back and forth on your spine. Back and forth. Back and forth. And lay flat when you feel ready to lay flat. Just let the head go. Let the feet go. Let the breath go, let your body go, let everything go. Let your heart muscle drop, let the brain release, all tension melts into the earth below you. Imagine it melting and just going down, like you're releasing all the tension, the toxins, down to the earth, to the core of the earth. The core of the earth, it's like a magnet. It's drawing out all the tension, all the stress, all the worries, all the toxins. And it will recycle it for you. Send it back to you as nice, new, clean, green, golden energy. Keep sinking down. Letting go. Keep releasing. Bring your mind to that space between your eyebrows, like you're looking out to this very wide vision, wide window into the cosmos, looking out. Lots of space, big empty space, between your eyebrows, spacious. Peace, peace, peace. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om. So if you have space in your evening to stay a little longer, please do. Otherwise, we will click out shortly and I will return right away. 10 minutes of our silent meditation. Peace.